Thank you.
me twen se e da frempo o betna se na fi na to so am brasil wa se na honi ma to so chaka ti shemo o be wuro so me ma nemre o ti ya tna se
Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
The Word of God says, in everything we should give thanks to the Almighty Father, because He has been so good to us. His divine protection, His abundant grace. When we look at yourself, you don't even deserve this grace. It is all by His grace. So with all due respect, we're going to be on our feet and thank the Lord, how far the Lord has brought us. Father, tonight we give you all the praise, Lord. Daddy, we give you all the adoration, Lord, how far you have brought us, Lord. Daddy, we commit this occasion into thy hands, Lord. We soak each and everyone, every living and non-living thing, because you are the Lord that can do it. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Yes, it's a woman who grew to your man's son. Also, the Amanche. No, sir, Kitana, my high. No, old Tanya. You have one, son. Sarah, so. And the work of we are. Ubu, move it. Was it a bra? Cocoa for any abriano? No, for flow for us. Any action. And make us a new one, mechanic in Afra, a neighbor, and I will go. Now, so see, I can fear and your clone and so on. Only that the same Ebedee as I see is one. Now, as I said, you may need you. If we say in fear and your soul, I will yammy at the man. I'll put a soul. Think of your entrance walk. Open you go feed a minty. And then a menu. Yes, say a dadje. Me a better now. See a becatanity. Now open you go feed a minty. Our friend, the bush, you know, Mato and Sir Aframo. Yeah, and there, Allergy, Asamoa. What do you have? Sir, we see a friend. I'm not going to say. miyi mpanimfo bi ɛkyerɛ na wɔn ti ne yɛn nyinaa yɛbɛhyia sɛ yɛba na yɛbɛgya mu wɔn. Yɛwɔ yɛn nua ɔhene ba otuo sereboɔ papa bi wɔ ha mansa so na yɛhu ame nhyira wo. Afei yɛwɔ I'm symphony of you, you know. I'm not a crime on the surface. I feel you are Urani, Adapa. Oh no. On what brings so? There's our friend, the King Adapa. And I'm a young sir, the King Wa Adapa. And now you are. Da Haruna ene ne hokafo ante for still so ewa ha pamcho so mo ha momi ho mo ene enshramo enshramo da Haruna you are blessed. Afe yawo yama metena ono so ekefu safo yo onti yama metena empire of boy ya na mi jira mi se Jesus na tete ho to see for when mama yami isha. Amen. Afe yawo ya papa te ono so ewa ha yami isha. Ana yawo mama Nora. Mama Nora ono so ewa abi. Ani yawo Auntie Julie. Auntie Julie ono so ewa abi yami isha. Yawo Sisi Agnes. Aha, mame, yami nshira. Eje kwa mre kuu, ne mame nono. Ani yawo Sisi Diana. Sisi Diana. Aha, wanunso. Wanunso, ewo ho. Ani yawo, uwura ye, abna amwedu, wane nikunu, Martin, wadi yankaje Hamidi u. Martin Abuadu, is that right? Did you hear what you mean to flow on in Hamidu? And they were Ura Apia, I am the Aminia Apia, my son's movie. I am up here for 2 minutes. No, 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 Nanama ofe, ena uura mojo ofe, omansoka ebusiafono ho. Yawo wafa David Buat, Buyabin, ena, ha, aha, wana no. Ena yawo Antiama, awa nusu ifri kwasting. Na, ha, Antiama no no. Ena yawo Anti Cecilia, a eye, yawo eva patel. And so ne yere and so ewa debi na afa ewu ene buha no ya kasa asomfo fuwa e masomfo fuwa no ya abeti jemfi ene odika mama doje na mai mama dora aso ha. Now, Miss Sarah, I am a lady, or also come home. Mama Cynthia, a dini biago. And your war, Mama Joseph, a mishrabo. A young video man, the yellow, and a tossing you know. Fire will come with me, the yellow, and a twasso. Behind the mishrabo. Mishamo. Aha. Jamba ak fatuna so, fatuna so. Mishamo. Ya kasi bi na ko. Na nso oje kira otutata no. And sir, I don't follow my mom, you go home, dear. Of a young puffer. The young man, eh? I feel the person of two and sat a share in some big muscle. Your soft penny, every young man do that. Now, you see, in two for you are in some man for war. A jabinsu war, a jabitiasi. So what happened to you? And the affection, a year brought him. I saw the penny, or no, Sebastian, you are, or no, and oh, I'm talking more with some, and some are living. And I know to ask you, with your woman with you, at the Maxwell IJ. The man I'm your friend, IJ, what here? See Jesus or walk, and it's you. I did soon if you ask me. That's how we can go. I did. Who? What do I know? Your name? Oh, Padia, go poor. If I can, and I've done it. Okay. I'll say, yeah, Papa. And the Justice Ogumon Central or no. And what you do? Say, your papa can you have? What you are? Your papa, only we, or no, will be dinner in a papa be. I feel, and now Patrick Asamoah, and then they are maternity alike Asamoah. I feel, we should have. And I'm going to bring him back. Bring him for Munya de Demano Mame. Yes. Aha. No big money. Aha. And I'm going to bring him back. One of my mentors. And I'll be kind. And then I feel that I see you. Nyako. District Secretary. With the bluff. Jesus, I'm so from. So from my napali. Hey. Alex, any David, and Momonso, at the two, and no, am I? May any age, you know, who catched a hair? A year, you're taking Eric down so. Now, we see Pro Hono. There'll be a super now, you see a piano, open one will be room one, or home with that. Hey, give me one, and if you want. Don Chacho, if you forget the love, forget for you. But bring back your mother. About how many more kata? Would you be able to cover it? Hallelujah. Ah, Sabri, your mama DJ, Amaya, and John Kakana. Thank you. Hallelujah. Abraham, you should dash here, no? Now, your papa, in your middle, huh? If you sad or free, your family call MC. I am an agreeable profit. Now, I'm going to get a now, wait, yeah,
about. Hallelujah. And a good evening, so it will be in your Pentecost for Pastor Femi, the Queen of Hinewa, Papa Vicam, Kentana Korea, Papa Vicrio. Hallelujah. It will be a father, get a master to say, Mother Bodhis, your mother, not am I effect. I have fed the good. And tomorrow, do do na na. Every year, children pass. The minister will be there. Yes, so for titru penny pie and in the war Boston ha. Abe kaya nsa. Boston District. Yeah, yeah, 3 assemblies. Ebi aye kam. Elders coming from Rovene. The German manu tino. Boston District. We have 3 assemblies. We have Boston Central that meets here from 10:30 in the morning to 1. And then we have a Brockton Assembly. We meet at 235 Court Street. And I happen to be a member at Brockton. We start from 9:30 to 12. We also have PIWC that meets here from 8 in the morning to 10. And if you are not part of us, we are inviting you to be part of us. We are trying to win souls for Christ. Brockton is going to have a crusade next month. We have our district pastor who oversees all the assemblies and all the members. He's a very prayerful man. With his wife, they take good care of us all. I believe pastor knows everybody here. Our address and our house because of who we are here. So we need to be here. Dubuya. Pastor, thank you for coming. Akwaba, and I want to be in your ministry. Amen.
Afei, DJ, my owner, and we shall fall. Emma, as a fool, Akwaba. watch here a dog. I'm an eye of it. Why are you papa? And she said, bra. Now, Ninja Namuno, and yet, it was your pony, you know. Oko Ebusia ane odabe Ebusia na sa oko Ebusia so yi so oko Ebusia no me pese ya oko kazim me pese ye kun oko fo wa fanjo oko Ebusia na samo ha mo ye gumo na fi mi kasam kakra bi oko Ebusia adofuno atangoji. Echre na fo bi una akase wo we gese ye am go ayo no sa openi o free mu ni beni na oda mi the devil secretary so on afa de mi kan ina no ye kan ye kan ina asakuru ni yeji isremo kakre bi a wodi ba ye bia na wodi ko fi atofu echi em bia afei ana jumadie no ye be chance amehana no je chelo asini ngame no wesa sanjini ngoni kulo ani wake kumase ngumi ano ofreni ikuru ikuru ayam ye kwe kuro. My new emotion, now it is your four, a friend told me, now I know for so and tell me what you.
Thank you.
na ɛdeɛ ɛna memfa nhyɛ awurade anea mu wɔyie ne adɔyɛ a wayɛ ma ne na mma ne nkwagyeɛ kuru wa me so na maba awurade din hwɛ sɛneɛ wosisi hɔ na ahoɔfɛ adware wɔ ɛnɛ abrɛ 20 years yɛde no ahyɛ fam na hwɛfi a wadi ɛne wɔ berɛ a wobɔ ɛne nyame a wanya ne nti look at how you are sɛneɛ wositiɛ nti adeɛ nyinaa mu ɛsɛ sɛ yɛde aseda
Hallelujah. A brief biography of the late Opeyin Edwin Kofi Oghamri. Our grandfather, father, uncle, husband, and everything. Opeyin Edwin Kofi Oghamri was born on Friday, 6 June 1920 at Boso in the Asujamai district of the Eastern Region, Ghana. His parents were Opeyin Kwedu Rakatu and Opeyin Ama Omuni, all of Boso, both of desert men. He was the last born of 6 siblings, 4 males and 2 females. He started his schooling at the Boso Presbyterian Primary School and completed the middle school from 4 or 7 at the Presbyterian Middle School in 1956. He had his secondary education at the Accra Academy when his senior brother, Mr. Anderson, brought him to stay with him in Accra. He always said they were the pioneers of Accra Academy. After the secondary education, he did pharmacy dispensing course at the Kolebu Teaching Hospital. For 6 months, he was given drug dispensing certificates after a successful completion of the course. Mr. Odami set up a drug store as someone, worked with the CMB as a kitchen clerk at Enuma Popom. Mr. Odami shifted from CMB to subsidiary cocoa purchasing company called Asempaniye. He worked with his company for several years till his retirement at 70 years. Opeyin Kofi Oghamri married his wife, Madam Margaret Amwabia, a widow. This marriage is blessed with 5 children, 4 males and 1 female. Of late, our dad has my grandfather, great-grandfather and friends help us been failing him. He was on and off to the hospital at Suhum on several occasions until he was peacefully called to rest on Sunday, 7th October 2017 at home. He survived with 8 children. Yao Braketu Odami, our brother. Seraya Odami, Mrs. Beatrice Odami Conson, Gad Odami, Ivan Odami, Joseph Odami, Joyce Odami, and Obed Odami, 2 stepsons, Opo Bri and Ebenezer, essentially. 25 grandchildren and 2 great grandchildren. May the good God grant you peaceful and eternal rest. Papa Ebe Kofi Odami, Nanti Ye, Akofi, then, amen.
Mede mo ase. Sisa mantibia wa ha. Omaji nafi oni yento adwumbi.
Amen. Acha yebetu openi odami enu pa kwa eda na kuma. Musha mo brochure ni ma page 2. Where to go to meet me at 12 boy.
Yes, sir.
Fatima Why you so far?
Eventide.
Yeah.
place. Hallelujah. Mama Kate and Ponsa and your scoping, there you go. Hallelujah. Mr. Dami T. Elliott, and yet it's not Dami, nay, any animal, any room. And if I fed my head, Mama Winnie, my twin sister, Valerie, and Joyce. So, my dear son, says a royal, oh, Papa, I'm going to meet Nancy. A mayor prefit in any answer, and now where would you not yet have one day? Raya would see. And my own child, papa, 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 papa. I must say, I want love for papa. And to all the Jesus handkerchief, and I bet you, thank you. Say, mommy, and say so much in a half, on handkerchief, on champagne. And I almost sick up way at the other street, whack a cracker, and more to cram a book from the Yamia. And my son, almost sit there shimming in a briar, open one, fast as a corner. Now, and my man, son, oh my yardy, I'm on prim one way. Oh my yardy, I'm on prim one way. Oh my yardy, I'm on prim one way. Oh my baby, if you're a person of friend of my Brian, we are in the child, man. Amen. Papa, you may imagine when you're queen. Mama brought in this sister, two sisters, when you're queen. But I know my father, I won't. When you're queen too much.
You are the one.
Jaya Brian, who passed out the channel. See, requesting you for Brian, OBBI, Yavia, your special one, so the door will be so the sudden. And you know, your Pamocho, DJ Krause, say, Uberbo, and your mama, yeah, who on your may ask the diary, the prayer.
I'm coming back.
God
bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Just came to somebody and say, may God bless you for coming here tonight. I'm going to take only 5 minutes to preach tonight. And that's going to be the shortest message so far. Amen. And this message comes with a question. We are all sitting down, so if we see something like a death coming down from that side, what are we going to do? The French, we call something so people. It means that if you can't run, somebody, there's going to be stampede, I know. Because everybody would like to save him or himself. Amen? But tonight, the next question is, when the trumpet sound tonight, what will you do? Or where will you be? That is the next question. When the trumpet sound tonight, where will you be? We are going to turn to the Bible. Daniel chapter 12 verse 2. And I read, and many of them that sleep in the dust of the earth shall awake, some to everlasting life, and some to shame and everlasting contempt. To sleep. Amen?
Amen.
And after sleeping, some are going to wake up the day the trumpet is going to be sound for everlasting life, and some for everlasting what? Shame. Which one are you choosing? When you sleep tonight, or you sleep right now, and the sound, you know, the trumpet sound, where will you be? Which one will you be? Sleeping determines who you are and what you'll be. That is why the whole of yesterday and today, there is this song that comes to my mind, and I kept singing it. My wife will ask me, why are you singing this song? The only song you are singing is the fourth stanza. It said, Jesus, my shepherd, Savior, friend, my prophet. And now that is the line. My Lord, my life, my way, my end.
I accept the grace I bring.
My life on the earth. Amen.
Amen.
Tonight we are all, you know, celebrating our dad. He is gone. And that day when the trumpet sound, whether he gets up for everlasting life or for everlasting shame, it is between him and the God. Amen. And then they put their me. Do you know me? I just pity them and say, look at this one. If God should come right now and take your breath, what will you do? Rather, when you are saying, send me, you put your back like this so you can move forward. Praise the Lord. Tonight, I want you to make a choice for yourself. It is real. Bible say what? Everybody is God will go one day. But a day will come, you and I, when the trumpet sound, we will all wake up. And that is where the separation, and when the Lord comes, whether you go to heaven or hell, that is what matters. God bless you. Amen.
We love our presiding elder. But he goes into the time. Hallelujah, presiding. God bless you. God bless you. Where are you going to be? Or say that is the question. ponder over it. Yeah, you see a more heaven. And you know, Mumra brought in here for heaven. Now, all the more hell is wrong. Amen. So, I don't want to waste time. Our pastor is going to pray for the family. Pastor Fordy.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Tonight, we want to thank our elders so much for that short message. The encouragement is not the length of the message that matters, but the content. I believe that tonight he challenged us. This world we see is coming to an end, whether we like it or not. If it doesn't end while we are alive, one day we will die, and then there will be the resurrection. On which side of the resurrection will you be? The decision is made while you are alive, because once you cross to the other side, you have already made a decision, and you cannot reverse the decision. But we thank God for Jesus. It makes all the difference of where we spend eternity. And so we continue to encourage one another, those of us who have traveled from afar, to work for the almighty dollar. There is an almighty God, amen, who is greater than the almighty dollar. And so we must not allow the dollar to distract us from worshiping.
Worship, my friend, my prophet, priest, and king. Oh, my Lord, my life, my will, my end, accept the praise I bring.
One more time.
Jesus, my shepherd, sing your friend, my prophet, priest, and king. Oh, my Lord, my life, my way, my end.
Gathered here because of the Adami family and the other families that have come. We want to pray for them. It's not easy to lose a father. When God made Highland, just say a prayer for this family, for these families, that the Spirit of God Himself would work in their hearts and in their lives. Will raise up a father in the family to lead, to step into the shoes of the one that lived the life of your servant, whom you gave as a gift to the Odami family and to the world at large. We thank you, Lord, that at your appointed time, you have called him home, after you have used him as a pillar and as an example on the face of this earth to those whom he was privileged to influence. Today, O God, we pray that the mark that he left on earth, the God, the great things he accomplished, Lord, the children he raised, Lord, the good things he did for you will never be erased in the name of, will be used to draw men and women to the saving knowledge of Christ. Jehovah God, we honor you and we bless you for what you have done. And for those of us who have come here to support, Lord, Lord, we pray, O God, that our own portion of blessings, Lord, will be from you in the name of Jesus. Listen, because of what Christ has done, we thank you, we bless you, in Jesus' powerful name. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you.
DJ, you're born your mama. Eda, you're bra, Otio. I request a special in your mama, on in a down for Pa, Briar. Epa Mocho, Yenyan in Temna, you're my vote of thanks. Amen.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Yede yonyam nyina ma. Yede yonyam nyina ma rati. Oh, I want to say, why you?
Amen.
Lucas, come a boy, I don't need any enthusiasm. So, in senior, I can say, you're done as soon. Your papa, it went, a dummy, a toy, or say, and so, Amma, and then, that you're crying, crack. Now, yeah, and he just said, hey, papa. Well, I'm American. Yes, I hear you, America. Oh, my bonsai, my Christopher. I feel we give thanks to our papa and our mama for being with us throughout the loss. We say, God bless you and replenish whatever you have lost concerning the Okumreku and Odami family. Amen. Then to all the elders, the deacons, the deaconesses, members,
amen.
All those who traveled all the way from Virginia, from Worcester, all around Boston to come and support this program. We say, God, we should bless you.
Amen.
God bless each and everyone. Amen.
Amen. We are not there yet. We are going to dance. Please, everybody should get ready for dancing. Amen.
I'm gonna go. Highly grateful. God bless you and continue to do that. May the Lord bless you and have favor on us always. Amen.
Amen.